But there's a reason. There's a reason. There's a reason for this. There's a reason that education sucks. It's the same reason that will never, ever, ever be fixed. Because the owners of this country don't want that. I'm talking about the real owners now. The real owners, the big wealthy business interests that control things and make all the important decisions. They own you. They own everything. They own and control the corporations. And most important thing for the Senate, the Congress, the State House, and we also have the judges in their back pocket. And they own all the big media companies, so they control just about all the news and information you get here. They got you by the balls. They spend billions of dollars every year lobbying. To get what they want. So we know what they want. They want more for themselves and less for everybody else. But I'll tell you what they don't want. They don't want a population of citizens capable of critical thinking. They don't want well-informed, well-educated people capable of critical thinking. They're not interested in that. That doesn't help them. That's the educated choice. They don't want people who are smart enough to sit down the kitchen table figuring out how they're getting fucked by a system that people overboard 30 fucking years ago. They don't want that. What they want? They want obedient workers. Obedient workers. People who are just smart enough to run the machines and do the paperwork and just dumb enough to passively accept all these increasingly shittier jobs with the lower pay, the longer hours, the reduced benefits, the end of overtime, and the vanishing pension that disappears the minute you go to collection. And now they're coming for your social security. They want your fucking retirement money. They want it back so they can give it to their child and find it out more time. Now something they'll get it. And they'll be all from this little bit because they own this fucking place. It's a big fuck. You ain't made it.